If you go down to Stonegate today, you're sure of a big surprise. Charity organisation Marie Curie have held a teddy bear tea party to raise some dough to help support people living with a terminal illness.
We're hoping that people across the county will get involved for our Blooming Great Tea Party. This is the fifth year that we've been doing the tea party, and we want as many people as possible. We're encouraging businesses, workplaces, people at home, and a lot of people are doing it across Yorkshire in memory of a loved one that may have received care from one of our nurses. We are hoping to raise over £1 million across the country, so really every penny does count. In previous years we may have raised around £200,000 across Yorkshire, so that would be amazing again, because each £20 covers a nursing hour across the county, so it really does add up, and we're so grateful to everybody. And then in York itself we have an amazing nursing service. Our nurses go into people's homes, so for people when they have a terminal illness, often they choose to die at home, and that's our job, to provide them with that dignity in dying. So the nurses go in from 10 p.m. at night and they're there till 7 in the morning, so that's respite care for the family, hand holding with the patient and really providing that support and care that people need at end of life. Blooming Great Tea Party, that money goes towards the nursing service, towards our incredible support line, which is there as a free service to people who need advice and care, and across all of the UK. So I love teddy bears, so I came here last year and did a lovely photo shoot, and I thought, why not come here today? It's a great scenery, you know, it's the heart of York on Stonegate, to show people that Marie Curie is out there in the community. We're in York, we're all across the county.
Helper volunteers provide a friendly ear to chat to. They work alongside families to give practical help, companionship and bereavement support.
Yes, I've done some fundraising for Marie Curie in the past, just one-off events, which I've really enjoyed. And Marie Curie is a charity that's very close to my heart, and I know they do fantastic work. And recently I had some free time in my hands, so I decided to do a bit more and to volunteer in the York office. Which has been great. It's been very varied and interesting to see the fundraising just at that higher level and to be involved at the strategic level. I love this shop, it's so cute. Yeah, and having the teddies around to enjoy cake with you, it's perfect. It's really rewarding. I heard the work that Marie Curie does makes such a difference to people. And not just to individuals living with a terminal illness, but also the support it provides to families during those really dark and hard days. So to be doing my small part in the office makes me feel really proud.
Teddy Bear Tea Rooms was one of many venues getting people together over a cake and a cuppa to help raise awareness. Rebecca Quarmby, That's TV.